Alright, here we go. Not next video because the last one was getting probably somewhat long, you know, 30 something minutes. Wait, there's other secrets in here that I'm missing, and I know which ones it is. I know which one it do be dope. Let me in. Yep, it's all the ones that are. Never mind. I know how to swim, Goofy. Let me out. Oh my god, you're not gonna let me out. Are you? Okay. Yeah, there's an auto map. That is somewhere within the area way over there. Yeah, just rally your head into, you know, sacred sentinel metal or something like that. Then what the? You okay? Wow. You know, there should be something cool, like for every single toy you grab, like, it spawns that exact enemy. Like, if you pick up a Cybermech, it's like a Cybermech that spawns behind you. Specifically, like, a buffed one, or something.
There are those who would seek to stop this.
Bro, he is clearly Samuel Hayden. Like, I don't know how exactly so secret.
It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. And now, they will fear you.
You know, what he should have specifically said was the only thing they fear is you. And then that music should have started kicking in. As we see like a marauder standing here or something, like another marauder fight should have been like right here. And then we get like another cutscene revealing like the Marauder's involvement with, you know, the Infinity Machine. Because the only reason, like, the only reason the Marauder's so strong is because he was involved with the Divinity Machine. Or, well, I shouldn't say involved, but he was, like, put through the Divinity Machine also. Ow. Well, that wasn't smart. Okay, screw it. Skill issue, I know. Oh my god. I'm violated. All my extra lives are erased from existence, which is, you know, that's great. I was trying too hard to do the blister jump. Let's go. Violated. I'm sorry, what? It was glory killable. There we go, that's more like it. Yeah. We can resurrect from that. Douchebag. Bruh. Oh, that's a tyrant. Yay! I did it at the cost of all my brain cells and my soul. First fodder demon I see gets a meat hook to the skull. And chainsaw. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. You! Stop! Freaking doing their thinging! Did I do it? Oh my god. I like that glory kill. Okay. Okay, well, I know a marauder's in this area, so yeah, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need ammo. Sir, Marauder actually killed me? Dang. I don't remember the last time he's actually killed me. That's my fault, because I wasn't prepared. Should have been. Thank you. I'm so good at this game, you know? Sir, I'm gonna need to see that. Well, so he's really, really dead. I'm over here spamming E. What do you think I'm trying to do? Ow, that wasn't smart. Oh, well, I didn't get the glory kill I wanted. Dang. Who's still alive? Who dare still live in my presence? I'm beginning to think there be some demon around here. Wow, that's crazy. Wow. That's deep. I'm sorry, what in the... Who in the... Oh my god. Just grab onto it. elemental pain.